me from fidgeting. Some of my favorite memories happened at this lake.
Stopping a child's fidgeting?
Your mother and I would come here when she was pregnant with you.
We should keep moving.
A grown man, and you still can barely sit still.
We can meditate again, after the war.
Yes, young. The cold wind is getting to me.
Yuriko, you're not well.
Nonsense.
Let me take you to Akashima. They can treat you.
We have to visit someplace special.
Where?
It's not far. After that, I promise we will see your healers.
I swear to God.
But if you start feeling worse, we go straight to Akashima.
Isn't it beautiful?
Very. Why are we here?
Are you upset? I hope it's not wrong of us to come.
I don't understand.
Oh, it's so painful to see you weighed down by sadness with Lady Sakai and the little one.
Yuriko, are you alright?
It's nothing. I just felt a little faint.
When did you last eat?
Yesterday, I think.
Wait here. I'll find us something.
I'm not a child.
Please, Yuriko, rest here a moment.
As you wish, since you ask so sweetly.
I'll be back soon. Are you hurt?
No. I was just... I got lost.
Where were you going?
I saw my mother. She waved but kept walking. I had to catch up.
I'm bringing you home.
No. My mother. I have to make an offering.
You do not.
Please. For all the times I've done as you asked. Come with me. Let me pay respects to my mother.
All right. But don't push yourself.
Mama is here.
Wow. Wow.
Oh, Kazumasa. That night, you brought little Jin to me. And he was so sick after all that time in the forest. We had already lost Lady Sakai. Kazumasa, are you listening?
I'm listening.
I made him drink that remedy my mother taught me. We sat by his side the whole night. I held my hand. Do you remember?
Oh.
Yes, I remember.
That night, I was so scared. So sad for little Jin. But I was so happy. Does that make me a bad person?
No.
When he recovered, when you taught me how to ride, The day we rode to the onset, oh, the sunset was red and full. That was...
That was what?
The best day of my life. It's dark, Kazumasa.
Oh, tell my me what God. You see.
Yuriko?
Oh my God.
Rest, Yuriko. The strength we need is all around us. The mighty fall at last, to be no more than dust before the wind.